The performance will be a mapping between concepts from quantum physics to, let's say, different cycles of life.
Working and collaborating with scientists has never been something that I've had the experience to do in my past, so I'm kind of, I was like, yeah, like, what is it? What is a scientist's perspective on this? So my name is Tina Wang. My artist name is Si Tai Tai, and mostly work in performance, but also sculpture and installation.
Soumik here. I'm doing a PhD in computer science. My topic is quantum computing.
You know, we are coming from very different fields and our processes are very, very different. And it's sort of how do we not just kind of separately, it's like, it's that synergy that happens that actually, honestly, was pretty messy at times, right? It's sort of like, we don't want to illustrate just science. I was really interested in making a performance and creating an installation, a site for that performance to happen within. It was a lot of conversation, also a lot of, and I think as the project unfolded, a lot of logistics, coordinating with different people. You know, we sort of discussed how kind of particles are affected by the environment. Or I know that Soumik, you know, even a couple of days ago during rehearsal was saying, oh, is there a part in this where you can have the choreography of something, of the movement changing once an audience member approaches the performer?
There are these concepts in quantum physics, like wave-particle duality, which says that a particle can be a wave simultaneously. There's a duality that's baked into the nature of that particle. So in life, there are so many things that we see, that so many things that try to shape who we want to become or who we are. So there's this duality that gets into our characters.
The theme is a dystopian greenhouse. So we are kind of really breaking up the space into having a room that's like primarily water, a room that's primarily roots and flowers, and room that's primarily soil and grass, and then how they, in a way, there's that kind of additional level of how they all come together.
With this live performance, with the movements of the performers, with the set design, with the lighting, we have tried to stress that. We have tried to like find this unique map between quantum physics and life.
Making this collaboration happen has been, in that way, for me, like a really like great learning experience of how like something very challenging like this like come to life and be visualized and not just be kind of stuck in this, like you said, kind of like your way of seeing the world or like my way of seeing the world, but it's kind of inviting people to come in and see a different way.
Yeah, just blending these two things together and creating a whole that's more than the sum of its parts. That's been the challenge and that's been the fun part.